Good morning, Brecksville Broadview Heights High School. Today is Thursday, March 22nd, 2018. I am Alex Waite.
And I'm Max Gulsh. Now for this morning's news and announcements.
The final blood drive at the high school will be held on Friday, April 13th. Don't delay in picking up and returning your forms to Mrs. Milanich in room 150 or Mrs. Ferrante in room 241. Remember, 16-year-olds need a parental consent form in addition to the sign-up form. The deadline to return forms is Tuesday, April 10th. Help save a life. Check your emails for an email from Mr. Ost. This is a business club survey for a potential in-school store. All of those who will fill out that survey are entered into a raffle to receive a free Chipotle gift card. Are you looking for service hours? How about a free t-shirt and pizza? Maybe you just want to hang out with your friends while helping the environment. It's time again for River Sweep. This year's event will take place May 12th, and we are hoping to have a record turnout of volunteers. Forms can be found outside room 242, Mr. Palumbo's room, and need to be returned by April 12th. Don't wait. Now, over to Max.
Thanks, Alex. Congratulations to this year's Math League high scorer, Nikki Munkakati. Attention anyone interested in cheering for the 2018-2019 school year. Packets of sign-up sheets are now available in the athletic office. Clinics are being held Tuesday, April 10th and run through Thursday, April 12th, with tryouts on April 13th. There's a mandatory informational meeting for a parent and anyone that will be trying out on Monday, March 26th at 6:30, held in the LGI room. Do you want to become more involved in the political process to make a difference? One of the most effective ways you can do this is vote. If you're 18 on or before November 6th, you are eligible to register to vote. In fact, Ohio law allows 17-year-olds to vote in the May 8th primary election if you will be 18 by the November general election. See Mr. Brennan in room 155 for a voter registration form and if you have any questions.
Love is but a song we sing, fears that we will die. You can make the mountains ring, or make the angels cry.
You guys should donate blood to the blood drive.
Why should I donate blood?
Well, let me give you a situation.
For example, this kid is walking out to his car after a long day of school. He's tired and unfocused. While doing so, a distracted driver, on his phone, hits the kid.
And if you were to donate blood, you could save a life.
Wow, thanks, Nate. Now I'm going to donate blood to the blood drive.
Yeah, me too.
And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm Alex Waite.
And I'm Max Gulsh. And remember,
we are BBH.